fighting was against the rules, and it didn't matter why. Dad got home, I told that story just like I did first. And then stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. He said, let me tell you a secret about father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's love without end, amen. And I became a father in the spring of 81. There was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. When I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's sacred and I passed it on to him. And I said, tell you a secret about a father's love. A secret that my daddy said was just between us. He said daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's love without end, amen. It's love without end. Last night I dreamed I died and stood outside those pearly gates. But suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. They knew half the things I've done, they'll never let me in. Then somewhere from the other side, heard these words again. He said, let me tell you a secret about father's love. My daddy.